Hello friends, now we will be studying the advertisement and classified advertisement in detail by some of the types which regularly appear in newspaper. The first type is for sale, for purchase, for renting of a property. So whenever we are dealing with any property sale or buying it, so which point should be included in that? First of all, the first thing is include the location. People should know where it is located, because location is what the people are finding it comfortable for their, from their residential zone, as well as the service to provide, whether the customers will be there, larger customers will be there, or the services can be provided regarding hospitals and the educational services. So location is important. Size of the property you need to mention, whether it is open plot or the building also, or the flat, or any go down or storage space is there. Size should be referred in square feet area, or you can mention in square meters also. Accommodation, for family accommodation is there, for business purpose is there, or very much commercial mall like structure is there, that you can mention. Additionally, additional benefits of the place also you may mention over there. Backup of power supply, as well as earthquake resistant building structure, architecture features also can be mentioned. Then of course the price is important. If you mention the price early, only the people will be interested by seeing that price. So it is very much important to go with the price also. Then you may write that price negotiable also if you don't want to mention. Then contact number and email ID is very much important nowadays, because people are going more online. So you should go with contact number, especially that should be WhatsApp number, so that the information can be shared, and email ID as well as this is not only to be seen for the exam point of view. You should see it as the life oriented thing, because you are going to apply for job, or you wanted to get a new flat at new residential place where you are shifted for your job. So that time you will be looking for such kind of advertisement. This is realistic one. It is not something to be written only an imaginary form. I will see the first example. We need storage space for new construction company that you have launched. Prepare an advertisement seeking storage space for rent. You are Arun, Foundations Constructions, Pune. Let us see how this is solved. So see, first the entire advertisement is put in the box. Then for a rent, it is written in capital letters. And the very first letter which is started, that is also written with capital. So that creates an impression what advertisement is made. Wanted for rent, storage space for construction material, preferably on the ground floor, because the tempos and the trucks and the goods which is brought through these vehicles will not be climbing up on the building. So it has to be on the ground floor itself. You can mention the area, because if it is storage, then they need a larger space to go with. So it is 2500 square feet area. They need a leak-proof building, because the material which they are going to store must be protected, not affected with a damp area, or somewhere with the watery side effects should not occur on the medicine, especially if they are going to store. With good security facilities, should be easily accessible for four-wheeler vehicles. Proximity to city center preferable. Contact number should be given with the name as it is, and the same name name you have to copy here. You see, we'll be taking pen now, so it will be easy for see. Name is given here, so we have to go with the name, and then the Arun Foundation Construction is given. PIN code is also necessary to check it out, the exact location of that one, and the cell number is even. The cell number is also important. And lastly, email ID, so that they can contact and they can share the information or the documentary procedure, whatever is needed, that can be immediately sent instead of waiting for it handing over directly to that person. So we'll go for another example of first, we have seen property for sale, that is rent we have seen, and now we will go for the vehicle for sale. Because the time comes when we have seen the revolution from V4, B5, B6 kind of vehicle. So now B6 is going on, so people will be selling their old vehicles with the marginal charges of fine. They can go with the new vehicles, old vehicles to be sold and new vehicles to be brought. So here is one example. When we are selling the vehicle, we should include the model of that vehicle. Suppose Tata, then Toyota, then other different Ertiga model is there, then truck models are also there for goods. There will be two-wheeler models, sports bikes are there, small bikes are there, moped bikes are there. So these will be mentioned, include model. Then condition, how is the condition of the vehicle, that is to be mentioned. If it is used by single-handedly, that also to be mentioned, because people do believe that if it is used for the purpose which is not sought by the common people, so they will not be purchasing that vehicle. Sometimes there are the charges, not only charges financially, I'm talking about the charges. Sometimes the vehicle is caught in some of the cases, criminal cases, or maybe the court cases or the loan cases are going on that one. Such vehicles we are not surely to buy. So that should be mentioned, that clear papers. Condition. Color is also important, because some are very much color oriented people. They always wanted to lead their life with certain color. They are fascinated by such color. So they need color also. You mention their color. Accessories. Of course, which accessories are provided with that. Sometimes it happens that they show the different features, and actually while offering they may go for a different one. It is very much important to know what kind of accessories we are providing. Then any specification is there, that also we will be mentioning. Any special accessory you added, or some other feature like gearless car is there, that will be additional feature. Then expected price, what you are seeking, so that also to be mentioned. It can be negotiable. Contact number and email ID will be coming in all the classified advertisements, so that has to be compulsorily. We'll see here one example is given. Car for sale, scratchless red Innova 2006, the year is mentioned over there. G4 means four gear car, 15,000 kilometer driven, optimum mileage the car gives. All new original parts are there, personally driven, then loaded with Sony DVD amplifier. Nowadays it is an era of so much digitization is needed in every aspect. So amplifier is there, whooper is there, recent leather upholstery, fancy number is also there. Some are very crazy about that, so that is also to be mentioned. Clear documents, as we have mentioned earlier. Owner going abroad, the reason why the car is to be sold, because sometimes they may show different reason, and actually the reason is that the car is caught in some of the accident or other case and they wanted to sell. So we can be deceived in this case, so it should be mentioned clearly. And as a customer, we should be very careful, and if we are selling, we should be mentioning it truly. Expected price 3 lakh, price negotiable. Interested buyers contact, the number is given. Test driving permitted for genuine buyers. Sometimes they are coming just testing it as a test drive and going back, as if they are coming for the time pass only. So it is a genuine buyers who are seeking the car, they can come. Broker's excuse means you should not allow the brokers to come and get their commissions fixed in this context. So no agency will be there, no brokers. So that also you mentioned. If you want to go through broker, then broker will take from you with a different price and sell it at different. So his commission has to be sought over there for him. So he will look after that one. We'll see one more example about car. Maruti Alto car is here. Dropped an advertisement towards this purpose for the classified columns of the newspaper. Now I wish that you should read it, because we have already seen one explanation. I will give you 1 minute. Okay, done. So we have seen the same similarity when we have seen the ad regarding the Innova car. The same thing is mentioned, a single ownership, some new phrases you might have got. So that's why for your understanding and telling both the advertisement about the car we have seen. Now here we'll see one more example, but that is about the property for sale. We have seen renting of the property, we have seen vehicle for sale, we will see now property for sale. You are Mohini of 13134 M Block, high-rise apartments, Kochi. You wish to sell your flat as you are moving to Delhi. Draft an advertisement for the same, providing all the necessary details. Now, as we know that it has to be put in the box, then property for sale, first you write it so that otherwise always you are erasing that box and writing it again. First you write title and the very first letter of the first word of the advertisement, it should be caps so that it attracts the attention. Flat for sale at Fort Kochi, spacious, second floor, 3 BHK, partially furnished. So these special things need to be mentioned. Centrally located, close to school, car parking facilities are also available there. 24 hours water and power supply, suitable for commercial purpose also. Reasonable price, sometimes it is price negotiable, sometimes you can mention reasonable price. Contact Mohit or Mohini, depends upon your gender, you will be writing that one. And the same address as it is provided there, upside, the same address you need to pick up. See, this address was given, the same address you will be picking. Sometimes it happens that in a flow, what we do take different address as we are practiced of our own address. So don't go for that one. We will be choosing the exact address as it was given, upside. So this was the about different kind of selling over there. We'll be learning about this property for sale, vehicle for sale, and vehicle or the property given on rent. So based on this, you will be preparing, you will be seeing different ads in the newspaper as well as preparing also. So each one example has to be prepared. That will be as an assignment. So you can take any example you can see in the newspaper also, I can prepare. We'll be taking an assignment, giving an assignment based on that one, that will be completed by you.